Hi guys, I'm Shivani. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. If you guys have not yet, then please go subscribe now and hit the bell icon because you guys don't want to miss out on anything. Okay, so today I just thought that, you know, I'll create this look for you guys. It's my go-to makeup look. I do it in like literally 5 minutes and I use like literally 5 products and in 5 minutes I'm out of the house. I mean, whenever I have to step out of the house. So yeah, this is like a very simple makeup routine. No biggie, no big products, no lot of products. Just my hands, you know. And a lot of love for my skin. That's it. So without any further delay, let's just jump into it. So I've already prepped my skin. I've already put my toner, my serum and my moisturizer and my skin is all set already. So let's start now. Okay, so since I think my skin is looking nice, so I am not going to put a lot of makeup on it. I'm just going to put some concealer. So I've washed my hands already. Please wash your hands. Use clean hands on your skin. Do not put germs from your hands to your skin. Okay, cool. So we'll just do that. So yeah, now I'm going to apply some powder. I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me. This is in this shade Light 15 number. And I'm going to link down all the products that I'm using right now in the description box so that you guys can see it. It's a very, very good powder. That's it. I do this really quick. I'm all over the place right now, but I am very, very quick. I just comb it first. And then I'm not going to do a lot with my brows because I think it's perfectly shaped right now. I'll just put maybe a little. I'm using this is some random brand that I got from Amazon, but it's quite good. Yo, that's it. Now I'm going to comb my brows again. That's it. This takes the longest actually for me, nothing else. Otherwise I'm like very quick, but eyebrows, a lot of time. I think they are decent to look at right now. Okay, now next what I'm going to do is, I'm done with my eyebrows, I'm done with my concealer and powder. I'm not going to do any contouring or highlighting, nothing at all. Maybe some highlighting in the end. Now I'm going to do a very funny thing. We all do that. I'm not the first person. I'm just going to apply this lipstick on my cheeks as a tint. And this is MAC Relentlessly Red. This is my favorite lipstick. I don't know, I automatically smile when I have to put my blush. It's funny. Okay, little tint and some tint on my nose also. And some tint on my eyelids. Now, I'm going to put some mascara. This is Maybelline The Hyper Curl. It's very good. It's very thick and nice. It's not waterproof. I don't like waterproof mascaras because so difficult to take them out. And my mouth tends to open like this on its own. I don't know why when I'm putting my mascara. See? Can you see? Some on my lower lashes also. See the mascara, you know, it just makes your eyes alive in like 2 seconds. Done. Lipstick. Love this lipstick. So good. That's it. Now the last thing that I'm going to do, like ekdam thoda sa, just to satisfy my, what do you call it, my hunger for highlighters. So I'm just going to use this, I think this is Swiss Beauty. I got it from Nykaa. I don't remember. Thoda sa. Ta-da! My makeup is ready. This is it. You know, that's it. That's all I do. Like, no rocket science, nothing, no biggie, just few products and that's it. Okay guys, so that was like my 5 minutes makeup routine and it is so simple, so easy. You don't have to spend on a lot of products, you don't have to spend a lot of time, 5 minutes and you're ready. So if you guys like my video, please like, share and subscribe, and I'm going to see you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye bye.